So you're in the market to purchase an NFL team. Why is that so important to you?
Very important, because I want young black kids to not only see us play the game, but own the game. And I had a great time going through the process. I learned a lot about the NFL. I learned about a lot about acquiring a team. And I lost to the richest family in the world, the Walmart family. And you know, listen, I'm a kid from Detroit, born to a teenage girl. And it's not a bad day at the office when you're losing to the richest family in the world, the Walmart family. And I think this is something that is long overdue. In their 100 plus year history, the NFL has never had a black owner. And to Roger Goodell's credit, Commissioner Goodell and Bob Kraft, owner of the Patriots, they came to me in November 2019 and they said, Byron, we need a favor. And I said, what's that? They said, we need you to buy an NFL team. We've never had a black owner. We want to achieve this goal. And you would be helping the league, and this would be great for the country. And when they said great for the country, I said, you have my attention. And they said, let's start the process. You know, get to know us as a league. Please talk to our general counsel. Learn, you know, our bylaws. Please talk to our CFO. Learn our, you know, our financing. And they have been really supportive in helping to prepare me to one day buy a team. And I think it's a goal that will be achieved. I think over the next, you know, I think we'll easily have 2 to 4 teams come up for sale over the next 12 to 36 months. And I will aggressively pursue getting one of those teams.
So it's a matter of when, not if.
We're on it. We're going to chase it down like a lion chases a gazelle. We're chasing it down.